Worst of all, the nuclear deal puts Iran, the number one state sponsor of radical Islamic terrorism.
And Iran is one of the greatest enemies of both ISIS and Al-Qaeda.
Iran,
you could start
the
there
one
with
state
what's...
sponsor of radical Islamic terrorism.
And one of the questions posed is, which country do you think is the gravest threat to world peace?
To the greatest purveyor of violence in the world today, my own government.
The United States, by a huge margin, way behind.